Hi everyone and welcome to Creative Cakes by Sharon. Today I'm going to show you how to make this very easy, gorgeous table centerpiece for your Thanksgiving dinner table. Not only is it going to be a decorative element of your Thanksgiving dinner table, it can also become one of your Thanksgiving desserts. So let's get started. I've got an 8-inch round cake here as well as an 8-inch round cake board. I've got some vanilla buttercream frosting. I've got some fondant in orange, brown, yellow and green. I've also got a piping bag here with a coupling but no nozzle tip. I've got my fondant roller, a little bit of water and a paintbrush. I've got some of these gold edible glittery flakes and I've got a fake candle. You can pick these up at local discount stores and they're battery operated. I've got two round cutters. This one's about 1 inch in diameter and this one's about 2 inches. The large one needs to be larger than the candle that you're going to use. I've got a balling tool, a palette knife and my offset spatula. So the first thing I need to do is use my large round cutter and cut the center of my cake out. Because this cake is taller than my cutter, I'm going to use my palette knife to help me cut out the circle and lift out my cutter. I filled my piping bag with my buttercream frosting and I'm going to roughly cover the cake. Now using my offset spatula, I'm just going to spread out the frosting. I don't need to worry about making it too neat, but I need to make sure it's a nice thick layer. Now I'm going to start with my yellow fondant and I'm going to roll it out nice and thin. And then using the small round cutter, I'm going to cut out a series of circles. Using the yellow circles, I'm going to make some ruffles. And to do this, I just need to hold it in between all the fingers of one hand, press the center in, and just squeeze my fingers together. It makes a pretty little ruffle type flower. And again, all I'm doing is holding it in between all of the fingers of one hand, pressing in the center, and squeezing my fingers together. So I'm going to go ahead and make ruffles out of all my yellow pieces of fondant. These little ruffles are what I'm going to use to decorate my wreath with. So I'm just going to pick each of them up and press them into my buttercream frosting using the balling tool. When I press the ruffles down, I have to make sure that I don't press too hard to make a hole in the fondant. I'm going to scatter my yellow ruffles randomly around the cake, coming down the front side as well, but leaving the center empty. I'm going to do the same thing now with my orange fondant, rolling it out, cutting out my circles, making my little ruffles, and scattering them around my wreath. Followed by my brown fondant ruffles, as well as my green ruffles. When you're sticking in the final ruffles into the wreath, it sometimes is helpful to use a little bit of water to adhere the edges of the ruffles together. Once I've finished decorating my Thanksgiving wreath with my ruffles, I'm going to turn on my candle and pop it into the center. The final little touch is to add a sprinkling of my gold glittery flakes. This step is totally optional, but it's going to give a nice little reflective edge to the wreath. And here's my finished Thanksgiving wreath cake. Not only is it going to look gorgeous in the center of your dinner table on Thanksgiving, it's also going to serve as a yummy Thanksgiving dessert. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, don't forget to give it a like and share it with your friends. I'd love to hear from you, so don't forget to drop me a line in the comment section below. If you do go ahead and make this for your Thanksgiving dinner table, be sure to send me a photo. I'd love to see it. You can find me on Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram or Twitter. If you're looking for another Thanksgiving dessert idea, you might like to check out my easy Thanksgiving turkey cake. Guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more creative cake tutorials just like this one. I hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving. And thanks for watching.